In this video, I'll show you how to lock picture or text in Microsoft Word. There are three ways you can lock your picture. Like you lock your picture in a letterhead format so that it appears in all the pages. And when you take the print preview, it works perfectly fine. Second is you lock your picture so that if you right click or you try to move or delete, then you cannot do that. Next is you lock a picture in such a way that you can edit it along with your text. Also, here you cannot delete or modify any text because it is locked, but here you can easily delete or modify your text. So how we can do that in Microsoft Word? So let's learn how to lock picture in Microsoft Word. To lock your picture in your letterhead format, just go to the header and double click, then go to insert, select your picture, this device, select your picture and click insert. Once you have inserted your picture, you can format that picture. You can right click, click on wrap text. If you want to tight or in front of your text, you can modify that as well. If you want to change the correction of the format, you can do that. Then you can move your picture wherever you want in your letterhead section. You can double click outside your header and footer, or just go to your header and footer tab, click on close header and footer. So now if you go to your next page, your header and footer page will have your picture and it is in letterhead format. Now how we can insert one picture and lock it so that no one can edit or modify it, and how we can lock along with your text. So first, same way, go to insert, picture, this device, select your picture, make your picture's formatting size, then right click, wrap text, click on tight. So now the format is tight, so it will move along with your text. Now right click, click on wrap text, click on fix position on this page. So now if you type anything here, it will move your text, but it will not move your picture. Now let's insert one more picture. Let's copy and paste. Suppose you want to lock this text, then you have to select the rest of the text and image and go to review tab, click on protect, click on restrict editing. Then you have the second option, edit restriction. If you want to format restriction, you can tick this dialog box. If you don't want to format the restriction, you can leave as it is. Then here you have different options like track changes, comments, filling in up forms. Suppose you are filling one forms, you want to make only fill the forms, then you can select that option. By default, it will be read-only mode so that no one can make the changes. Now here in your system, if you have different groups, you can select from the drop-down. For now, I am selecting everyone. Next, you have to click on yes, start enforcing protection. Now you'll get a password dialog box. Here it is optional. You can give password. If you don't want to give password, you can click OK. So here I'll give one small password like 100 and click OK. So now my protection is on. If you want to highlight the protection and receive, then you can tick this dialog box so that it will be highlighted. So these areas, whatever highlighted, only you can make the changes. So now let's remove the highlight. I don't want to make the highlight. So here if I want to right click, you will not get any option. If you try copy and paste also, so it will not going to work. You don't have any option to modify because it is locked. Now if I go here, I have all my options. I can cut, copy, I can move, I can change the format the way you want. Similarly for the text portion also, if I right click, I don't have any option. I cannot change anything. But here, since it is not locked, if I right click, I have all my formatting options. I can delete and I can make any changes because it is not locked. How to unlock picture or text in Microsoft Word? The same way how you have logged, you can go to your review tab, click on protection, click on restrict editing, and you have to click stop protection. And if you have given any password, it will ask for password and click on OK. So now it will ask whether you want to allow the editing, click on this tick and click on yes. So that all the formattings, everything will be intact and you can easily make or modify anywhere you want. If you want to cut, you can easily cut it. If you are watching the video for the first time, please subscribe our channel. If you like the video, please like and share. And if you have any question or suggestion, let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.